For right now, we're standing outside of our Gateway building into Town Center, which is our newest neighborhood here at Disney Springs. And right now, we're putting up the big focal marquee of the whole property, which is our water tower.
The Disney Springs Water Tower is going to be the very first visual that's going to welcome guests to Disney Springs.
The importance of the water tower isn't just to identify this as this location as Disney Springs, but it tells the story that this was an old town, and its juxtaposition next to our little newer town center gives it that feeling of storyline and time.
There's probably at least 20 different disciplines alone that deal with the water tower, from character paint to props to graphics fabrication to the show set designers that actually design the water tower based on the idea of, we just want one, how do we make it look different than all these other water towers? So it was definitely a huge collaborative effort.
So the process of getting the sign here is really exciting because this started months and months ago off property. We actually built this off site.
To get this thing here was quite a feat. So it traveled down the highway about an hour away, was broken down into about four sections, and we brought it here in the middle of the night with police escort. So it's definitely really great to see it actually being constructed in its final home. So pretty much where we're at right now is the structure of the water tower is about done. They're getting ready to start picking it up and set it on its final anchor points. And then once that's done, they can put the tank up on top and our new Disney Springs sign officially welcoming everybody to the property.
I think the special detail I love about the water tower is really the ghost graphic that we have that's in place. The ghost graphic is not going to be identified by guests right away, but it's right behind the Disney Springs marquee that pretty much says that, you know, this was something that was reused.
I hope the guests feel a sense of dimension in that the sign is new, but the feeling that you're getting from this tower in the wood that it's made of and the aging structure and the beautiful ghost graphic behind that hasn't been touched in years, that there is a sense of time difference and you're getting an in-depth story when you look at this.